Hey, we're a big mess for funk friends, for funk parties. Thank you. It's the first tour in the UK, we doesn't like to play me, and we wanted to use this opportunity to play some gigs in the UK, so we're doing this small tour, and it's cool to visit people like in different cities. We're doing that 6 gigs in the UK, and it's so cool to have an opportunity to exchange with people in this fucked up world. Like, you know, we are all living in different discussion and all the Brexit shit. I've been like a shredder for you guys. But like being here with you guys, with friends from Greece, friends from Austria, friends from Spain, friends from France and from the UK, it's so cool. It gives some kind of hope for something better. And this is truly important for us to be here.